The Bach Building, formerly known as Edward W. Bach Technical School, was a high school for students. As a technical school, it was home to various workshops where students learned all types of trade. It was one of 23 schools shut down by the Philadelphia School District. Shortly after being shut down, the high school and its workshops was repurposed as a space for artists, architects, hairstylists, and a boxing gym. Some of the tenants of Bach share a common goal, to provide opportunity for people both inside and outside of the South Philadelphia area.
I see the repurposing of the Bach Building as more or less a positive impact on the neighborhood. There are, in addition to the building providing business office space for a lot of local artists, I think it's been a great resource for the community. It's provided services to the community. There is, a dog park on the property that, from being a dog owner who brings the dog every day to work, I rarely see people from the building utilizing it as much as I see people from the community utilizing it. So I think it's had a great impact on the community.
Danielle Rettenberg, co-owner of Remax Glass, talks about her first opinions about the repurposing of the Bach Building and how her opinions have changed since setting up business there.
I think that, like a lot of the community in the beginning, I was confused by the idea of it being repurposed, but I'm really a huge supporter of what's happened here. We have interns every summer. There's nonprofits in the building that are helping to support the community in different ways. There's ESL classes upstairs. There's people that are interacting with what we're doing here, and we're bringing the public in and showing them that things are being manufactured here. We're supporting the maker community in Philadelphia, and we're really excited to engage in that process.
The Bach Building Bar pays for building renovation and improvement, which was what the building was mainly known for. However, as they recruit more businesses, most of which are run by residents of South Philadelphia, the building continues to have a positive impact on the community.
In addition to the bar, which is perhaps what we have become best known for, we also have 84 different artists, makers, small businesses, community services, nonprofits in the building. Today, we have just over 60,000 square feet occupied. 15% of that is nonprofits, 15% are minority-owned businesses, 45% are women-owned businesses, but more importantly, 85% of our tenants reside within South Philadelphia.
Although no longer a school, Bach's workshops are still humming with creative energy.